Referee Dave Hebner made his decision. He's standing by it, and we have a new World Wrestling Federation heavyweight champion.
What's going on in the ring? What is going on in the ring? Wait a minute. Is that Dave Hebner? Or is that Dave Hebner?
How could there be two Dave Hebners?
Look at these guys.
Wait a minute.
They look just alike. They look just alike.
The guy on the right's Hebner, isn't it?
The guy on the left is Hebner.
Wait, though. The guy on the right is.
Wait a minute. The Hulkster's coming over to figure out which the official referee assigned was a man by the name of Dave Hebner. I can't believe we're looking at two Dave Hebners. What's going on here?
There's two
Come
Dave
on,
Hebners.
Jesse, what's going on?
The Hulkster's trying to find out who the real Dave Hebner is. Who's the real Dave Hebner? You tell me, Jesse Ventura, and what is going on here?
I think it's the one on the left. I think that Dave Hebner, I don't know who the imposter is. Look at these two.
Well, they're each one.
They look like identical twins.
They're shoving each other. Move out of the way there. No, I can't believe it.
Well, that shows you who the Dave Hebner is.
Yeah. The one in the ring took the money. It had to be. There has to be some chicanery going on around here. Has to be something with a $1 million man. I wonder what they did with the real Dave Hebner to keep him out of the match.
I don't care what, though, but Hogan is not allowed to manhandle referees like this.
I don't believe that man's a legal official. Dave Hebner.
What are you talking about? Official. He just did the math. How could he not be an official?
Hulk Hogan. And I don't know whether that... Oh, wait a minute. Coming back. Oh, look at this. Whoever that man is, he's high above the air. The Hulkster knows.